God, Petra! Praise the Lord, yes! In other words, you guys are ready to praise the Lord tonight, have a little fun praising Jesus?
Oh, yeah!
Good, because we need your help. Are you ready? Here we go. What an honor to be here. Praise God. It is so exciting to be every once in a while just to let loose and praise Jesus Christ. Not be afraid of doing it. Not care what other people are thinking. What's that? What's cool here is everybody I can see is having a great time praising the Lord. So it's like, all right. But you know, this next song we'd like to do is a song that actually is probably my favorite song off the new record, only because as a singer, I get to be very, very personal with my Lord. I don't know about anybody else, but as a singer, I love that chance to just say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. It's a song called Lovely Lord.
mercy and grace, with your banner of love over me. I am longing to see you one day face to face, and to be with you endlessly. Lord, how lovely you are to me. Unto you all the glory will be. You are God of creation and Lord of my life. I will worship you faithfully. Lord, how lovely you are to me.
Praise the Lord. Do you believe our God has power? I thought so. This song is all about that, the fact that we've got to face every day from now on when the enemy tries to tell you you're following a weak God, you look back and say, what are you talking about? We have the God of the universe. He is the ultimate power. He is the true power. He is Jesus Christ. He is God. Show your power.
The Lord spoke into the
praise the Lord. The true and mighty Lord. No other. Show your power. Show your power, O Lord our God. Show your power, O Lord our God. Show your power, O Lord our God. O Lord our God. A question for you all. How many times do we look and say, man, what's going on? What's wrong? I'll tell you what's wrong. We can't find the Lord. We can't find the Lord. When is the world going to see that we need Jesus?
He loves.
Thank you, folks. Thank you so, so much. God bless you.
Give them a hand. Thank them for being here tonight.